Hey, you guys. Come look at these crazy little ducks. And you get all kinds of things here in St. Andrews Beach. Good morning. Come over here.
Hey, Joe. Hey, Joe. What's up, Joe? Hey. Hey, Mom. What's going on, Morty?
Hey, Joe. What's up with you?
Oh, I'm just checking out the sand.
Yeah, it's kind of nice to stay here.
Yeah. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. Not bad. We're gonna head over here. Hey. What are you doing?
I'm digging, trying to dig out this hole here for the 20th star.
Oh, brother. Alright, alright. Head back to the water. Man, are you okay? What's that thing that guy's pointing at us? I'm sorry, dear. I didn't know that was a real bird. Whoever saw something with legs that are 6 foot tall and a skinny little body like that? Would you like to take a ride in the boat?
No, thank you, dear. Let's just go back to the room. I'm feeling kind of, you know.
Yo, what are you looking for?
I'm all awful.
So you dropped it here? Over here? I don't see anything. Oh, wait a minute. No. Sure. Maybe it's a little bit farther out this way. No. We'll check over this way. No. I don't know where you dropped it, girl. I just don't see anything anywhere. Oh, I'll just buy you a new one. How's that?
Safe? Yeah, I think that little blue white little boot and everything is safe. Alright, safe. It's all clear. Make them all out.
Oh, sand. I'm gonna see it. Yeah, sand. I'm gonna see it. Fiddler crabs.
They aren't fiddler crabs.
Doris.
Yes, dear.
Do you see them things there on moving around on the shore?
Yep, yes, we do.
Hey, wacky duck. We should come over here. I'll be glad to be with these claws. You'll be look like a featherless duck come over here. When nobody's dinner. You hear me? Boy, this sand's good. Oh, I love this sand. This is good sand. Great sand.
I'm just gonna stay here in my hole because I'm afraid that them ducks can come over here and swoop on us up for their dinner. And the people don't like clam. They're also like crab legs.
It's good. It's gonna fit. I'm gonna put everything I asked for.
I don't know. Maybe it's because he's jealous because I got a big claw and he don't. I wrap the claw around that thing and turn it into a piece of junk. This darn claw sure is hard to get around with. You women are lucky you don't have to carry on a big claw. You get to eat it with both hands.
Yes! We always have to put up with you, big claw! You need to put it in the wrong place! If you guys kept your claws where they belong, they'd all get along. But this is gonna be good sand. I love this sand. Especially the yellow one. This yellow sand, it has a funny taste to it, but it's good. It's good. I love this sand. Love. Get some free! I'm coming out. Is it clear? Oh, great! The sand is good! I'm going back in the hole! There's a stranger thing around! I'm going back again! Alright, Gertrude, I'll call you if I need you. Right now, I'm just gonna eat. Because this is some really good sand here in San Andrews Beach, Panama City, Florida. Sure, some good food. Tell her right now! Sure, I'm glad I came here. I didn't get a chance to find me a good-looking man. Well, you know, one of them big giant claws. We can call him Santa Claus. That's some good sand. Hey, why do we eat sand anyway?
Oh, there's something with it.
Don't run down, that's what you're doing.
Let's see.
Oh, it's one of them birdie-type things. It's alright now. Come on out, everybody, come on out. Hey, can you? Hey, look at that man. He didn't just put it on. He's got another big one. Hey, Junior. Hey, excuse me, sir. You gotta come over here and say hello to me.
Do we need me, sir? I'm coming. I'm coming. Come on, come here, man.
I'm sorry, you're very smart, though. Lean over here. I was hurt with the big claw. You're not really, really smart.